Yeah. I've been feeling like a ninja when I step into the scene. Trying to get a win, but you're nothing what it seems. When I tap in, sending my enemies underwater like a Baptist. Better be legendary, I don't even need practice. On my left.
Hello guys, it is Sal9, and today I'm going to show you guys a brand new insane, fully outside of map glitch on Blood of the Dead, and a pileup glitch outside of the map. This is very cool, and this is after the recent patch, which is 1.04. You will need 2 players to do this, and you will need a certain elixir, so make sure to keep that in mind. But let's put that in. Let's get right into the founders. Now the founders are MPC and me. So if you do make a video, it'd be awesome if you put us in the description of the video or give us a shout out in the video. Now we'll have MPC's links down below in the description, so make sure to check him out because he definitely did help me out. But anyways, that's about it for that, and let's get right into this glitch. So the first thing you will need for this glitch is Nowhere's But Here. And you guys can get this by just going to create a class before you load up here the game, so make sure to do that. But anyways, once you guys get that, you guys will be all good to load into the game. You guys want to make sure you get that second player, and once you guys get that second player, you guys will be good to do the glitch. Now this is the most important thing. With this glitch, it's very spot specific. You have to be in the same exact spot. If you're not in the same exact spot, it will not work. You have to point your legs exactly as you see in this video. So make sure really look, really just be careful when you're doing this and do it exactly like I do, because if you don't, then you will not be able to do this glitch at all. So it's kind of easy, but it's kind of hard because it can be a little bit hard to find the exact right spot, but it's just easy because there's no strays. So let's get right into this glitch. So this first perspective is going to be the perspective of the person that's going to get down. So you guys want to go to the catwalk. And once you guys are at the catwalk, you guys are going to be lining up right behind that pole right there. So you guys want to line up exactly like I do. You want to go 1, 2, 3, 4 steps up. And you want to line up right at the 5th step right there. As you guys see, I'm doing it right there. And after you guys line up exactly like so, you guys want to turn to your right and look exactly where I look. I'm kind of just looking right in front of me. And after you guys do that, you guys want to kill yourself by either a zombie or a grenade. Then once you guys kill yourself by a grenade, which I recommend grenades. And when you guys do that, you want the other person to teleport with the Nowhere's But Here. And if he does it correctly, he should just teleport right under the catwalk, as you guys seen right there. And I'm going to play that over again so you guys can see exactly where to line up again. Like I said, you do not want to mess this up. You guys want to line up exactly like so. Now the other player will not be able to revive you. Once you do die, you're going to have to go through a whole entire wave. The only way I revive myself is because I'm on custom mutations and I have self-revives. So keep that in mind. But I'm going to roll that again so you guys can really understand where to line up. So as you guys can see, I'm going into the catwalk right now, and I'm going to be shooting where you have to line up. As you guys see, you want to line up right before that pole right there, and you're going to be going 4 steps up. Now here we go again, 1, 2, 3, 4, and you guys want to line up right on that 5th step right there. And after you guys do that, which as you guys see, I'm lining up, you guys want to turn to your right and look right in front of you. As you guys see, I'm looking right in front of me right now, and then you guys want to kill yourself with a grenade. You can kill yourself with a zombie, like I said, but grenades are better. After you guys kill yourself with a grenade, you guys just want to have the other person use that Nowhere's But There. As you guys see, just line up exactly where I'm right there. When I'm down, just line up right there. And when he does teleport, he should teleport right underneath that catwalk. Now, hopefully that really helped you guys out when I explained it twice. Now, that's about it for that explanation. If you guys have any more questions at all about that part, make sure down below in the comments and ask me, and I will reply ASAP. So let's get right into that other perspective. So this is a perspective of the guy that's going to be using that Nowhere's But Here. As you guys see, going right into the catwalk, you guys are going to be seeing a third person view of how I line up, which as my friend is lining up right there. Trying to get a win, but you're nothing what it seems. When I tap in, sending my enemies underwater like a Baptist. Better be legendary, I don't even need practice. On my life, I've been up in these. As you guys can see, I'm activating that Nowhere's But There right now, and I did it go right underneath the catwalk like you've seen on the other perspective. Now when you're in this spot right here, you will see that all the zombies will pile up above you, so this is a pile up. And there is no death barriers right here, so you do not spawn in any death barriers whatsoever, so you guys can stay here, get kills, and I will be showing you guys where you can have the other players stand and make it so all of the zombies will go for the player underneath the catwalk. And if you guys want to get more players outside the map, the person in the catwalk, or I mean under the catwalk, cannot just simply down himself, and he can't just teleport to him because he'll just spawn back on top of the catwalk. You're going to have the other player just down, and they're going to teleport right from that player. And make sure when the person is underneath the catwalk, make sure nobody is near the spot that you teleport, because if they're blocking it, then you will not teleport there. So definitely keep that in mind, because that can definitely make it so you can't do this glitch. Just have the other players just back up or just go right on the concrete that's next to the fence, and they should be able to teleport without a problem. And now I'm going to be getting into how to have the other player go into an AFK that won't be able to get into this glitch, because one person is going to be left behind. So this is the AFK spot that you guys can have that one person that got left behind stand, and they can get some kills in the pileup. So that one player that is left behind, you want him to come all the way over here and go to the right side of the catwalk. As you guys see, there's that player underneath the map. You guys want him to jump, and simply when he hits a wall, just have him stop moving. You want him to do it all along the fence. It doesn't matter where you do it, just all along this part, and you will see all the zombies will go for the person underneath the map. Now you want to make sure that the person that is doing this is non-host, because if the person that's host tries to do the AFK right here, it will not work. It's only for non-host, so make sure the host gets underneath the map, and the non-host just does this AFK. And just like I said, none of the zombies will come for you. The dogs will come for you, though, so make sure to keep that in mind. But the Brutus and the actual zombies will not even touch you, but the dogs will. So that's about it for the outside of map pileup. Now I'm gonna show you guys how to avoid all the death barriers. Now, there are some other locations where you guys can go where there's no death barriers, but they really don't cause any pileups, so they're not good to go there. But I'm gonna show you guys how to avoid the death barriers and make sure you guys can explore the outside of map without any worry. So this only works with custom mutations, and you guys can be putting these settings on. Now the settings are on screen, and once you guys put these settings on, you will not die from any death barrier. You can still die from fall damage, so definitely keep that in mind, but you will not die from the death barriers that you guys can explore outside the map. So that's all you guys need to know about this glitch. I showed you guys a out map pileup, and I showed you guys how to avoid the death barriers. So definitely a very, very great glitch. So that's about it for that, and let's get right into today's question of the day. So today's question of the day is going to be, which Easter egg is the easiest on Call of Duty Black Ops 4? Now there's three Easter eggs so far. There's Blood of the Dead, there is Voyage of Despair, and then there's IX. Now go to the top right now, click on the little eye, and then vote on the question of the day. And once you guys vote on the question of the day, make sure down below in the comments, tell me what you put for the question of the day. I'm pretty sure I've done the hardest before, so I'm going to do the easiest now, and let's see which one's the easiest. If I would have to choose, I would definitely choose IX. But anyways, that's about it for that question of the day, and let's get right into the trick questions. So the answer to the last trick question is going to be M. Good job to Killer for answering right. Thank you so much for participating. Definitely make sure to go check out Killer down below in the description and tell Killer that's not all that's Emmy. But anyways, that's about it for that trick question, and let's get right into the next one. So the next trick question is going to be, I know a word of letters 3 and 2, and a fewer there will be. What am I? Answer down below, and if the first person to write their comment pinned in, you will get a shout next video. And we get one shout out per week. That's about it. Hope you enjoy. Please like, comment, and subscribe for the ninja today. Because I'm a ninja, you have peace, silence, and I'm called Silent Night. That's about it. Peace to my newest video. Have a great day. To the scene, trying to get a win, but you're nothing what it seems when I tap in. Sending my enemies underwater like a Baptist. Better be legendary, I don't even need practice. All my life I've been up in these chains, thinking that the world needs change. I've been out of working from the night to the day, and you know I do it from my life to the grave. Yeah.